Message in a bottle. It's pretty simple, really. You know, it's a parable. There's this guy stuck on a desert island, and he throws a bottle out there because he's feeling so isolated, and he gets, you know, millions of bottles back. People say, we're in the same boat as you, mate. You know, so I think there's some comfort in that. But I also believe in the importance of community. I think we will, you know, we're very tribal. We're still very tribal, but we need to transcend our tribalism to survive. I think that's very important at this time, when politicians are marshalling us into our little tribes and through fear, so they can control us. And I think there has to be an opposite movement within art to recognise the importance of community, that we are a world community. Message in the box.